got my fingers on.
You're not even using me.
You act like you're surprised, James.
Yeah. It starts like leaking out. Explode.
Not yet. We haven't made past it that.
Unsanctify your gun.
Let's make a code out of it or something. Yeah. In there.
I think it's a hit.
I'm gonna probe it in the ear.
Get out of the ear!
Oh yeah. Oh, here it comes!
It's a lot of flesh.
Alright, should we go leak her out?
Got the other side.
We need to leak her out this way.
Yeah.
Other side, man. Save it.
Go for it.
That's a lot of blood.
What blood?
What
There's
blood?
No blood.
Oh, okay.
They already bled it. That's just juices. Yeah.
Oh, it looks like blood in the video.
I think that was.
It probably was blood in the video.
That was diseases.
You suck at cutting clay.
Oh, it's not exciting because it's not exploded with blood.
You're not.
I'm being careful like I wouldn't care.
That's cool.
Okay, let's go leak
it. Leak it to him.
Let's go leak it.
It's already leaked into the tray.
Yeah, we're gonna leak it. Leak it.
In Austin, you can have our own emotes.
Alright, Dylan, what are we looking for? Dylan.
Diagram.
Diet?
What's it look like?
It looks like weight reduction of a rat.
Quit poking that.
It looks like ants.
That's the
diaphragm's up top, yes.
Diaphragm.
Any cut up higher?
That's how school gets their food.
Watch them have hammer beats today. Watch them have hammer
beats. My mom's like, where do they get the rats? It's like, oh, they just go from the cafeteria.
I found this one in the back. Ground it. Rip his tooth out.
I'd rather you not touch the tooth.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What are you doing to it?
He has really bad teeth. They're hidden underneath there. Rip his tooth out, Charlie.
What a dentist follow-up, dude.
We need the tooth intact.
There goes part of its chest cavity.
Thanks, we probably need it.
Actually,
there's a knife.
Would you quit poking it?
There's a knife for me.
Yeah, I know. We have to get back here too.
Why?
The heart?
Can I stab its heart out?
No.
It
I don't think it's going to bite me. Because if it's alive, I don't touch live rats.
Well, you just so you sit there and dissect them with your hands.
Yes. It's not alive, so it's okay.
It's just sedated.
It's sedated.
Okay. So did you check off the diaphragm?
You got that from the
Where's the blood?
Oh, it's tail's cut.
Now what?
The lobe of the liver, which is right there.
Right where?
Right
Can
here?
I touch it?
You can touch it.
I want to touch it.
Touch it.
Right.
Ah. Oh, that feels weird.
Okay, check the
lobe.
Oh, I didn't even see there was a sink behind
it. I know.
Check the lobe of the liver.
Oh, that feels weird.
You just want to cut these all out,
you know,
like
you're going to be a surgeon.
I hope not, because that's a horrible cut.
You're not even going to wear any gloves. And then they'll be out, and they'll be like, oh, thank you, doctor. Like, I haven't seen my watch. And they'll be like, how did it turn out? I got you, kid. We need to find and then I'll have to get like brain surgery because right you broke it.
You lost two watches.
This thing right here.
Yeah.
Which one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's starting to stink.
It's red spider.
Oh, yeah. Because I love this.
Spider rat. Yeah, spider rat.
Would you quit rubbing on my hands?
Spider rat.
Oh, gosh, there's a drawer here. Here you go, stuff the body. Stuff the body.
Dispose of the evidence.
Stuff the body.
You know, they like coming here and stuff the podcast.
Let's try not to puncture the stomach.
I'll do it. No, it'll smell bad.
It will smell bad. That's what I'm going to do. So what we got on next?
The
Dylan. You're supposed to be on rat diagram duty.
What's that next thing, sir?
Oh, we don't care.
Splin.
Splin.
Which is right here.
Splin.
Spleen.
This one?
Yep. Check it off.
Check.
Is this the pancreas is fatty?
Dude,
stuff?
I feel like cutting this thing all the way around.
Stomach. You know what the stomach is.
Do
you
it.
We're going to stab this.
Right here.
Hey, don't.
Pancreas.
Dude, don't.
What does the pancreas look like?
Dude, at the end.
Hey, like pancreas, Charlie.
It's right here.
Where?
Oh, wait.
No, the pancreas
is like this fatty crap right here.
Yep, yeah, that's.
Why don't you guys take out his intestine and see how long they are?
Okay.
Oh, good.
Alright, oh, wait, you touched
it. This is the CM.
And you have rat
hands. This is CM.
We just flushed this stuff on the mic.
Oh, God.
We're doing something right now. Hold on, Dylan.
Humans.
Oh, I ripped some of the intestines.
Oh!
Oh gosh, you shot my arm.
The intestines are 25 feet long.
Thank you, Eddie.
Yeah.
I am very qualified to say it looks like
corn.
Did you just say it smells like corn?
Dusty!
Right?
Dusty!
Don't mess with that anymore.
Oh. Should I cut it? Whoopsies! Okay, what we gotta find next?
You guys see it?
Put your line and get over it.
Wash your hands.
It's alright, Darren. It's alright.
What was it?
He ripped open the intestine.
As I'm pulling it out, the cow got left out.
Digested corn.
That kind of happened.
Okay, yeah. Put that away.
There's some of it right there.
There's some right there.
What we gotta find next?
Let's see him.
The seam?
Seam.
What's that look like?
It looks, it's that the stuff you just exploded.
That the stuff I just exploded.
I'm not thinking it. Looks like I'm thinking we got him. Right here.
What? What's that? The seacum? Seacum?
Sea.
It's back further, I think.
Oh!
I am a qualified surgeon by the ASA.
By the.
I got cut.
That's where they bled it.
That is true.
Look, it's they bled it.
Cut his foot off.
No!
Yeah!
Hold it, Charlie, so I can stab his tail.
Cuts, tail.
Hold it with this bike.
Dylan, get over here. Did you put that? I'm doing. I think I just touched it.
Dog.
What does it look like, Dylan?
Wait, stab the hole through his tail.
Cut his leg off.
No.
Yes.
Come on, Dylan.
I think it's this thing right here.
This thing?
It's what?
Right there.
Right next, is it supposed to be next to the small intestines?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's it then.
Somewhere right there.
Check it off.
Corn meal, guys.
Now we have to get the heart.
We're all gonna have ham and beans and corn bread. And now there's a bit corn everywhere.
But we're gonna get
the heart
and the lobe of the lung.
The pepper. Man, lunch is real, man.
Oh god, it touched me.
A good thing I ate.
I don't know, I felt it.
Did it go in your hand?
I think so.
Did it go through the lung?
Yeah,
not necessary.
It could have went under the glove.
It could have just stretched the glove and not stretched your skin.
Anybody gets diseases, it's probably going to be me.
Charlie did just have a fucking his bloodstream.
Get my hands off. My hands are wet.
Alright, we're cutting this flag.
Cut its arms off.
We are not cutting its arms off,
Rick. Make it a vegetable.
No.
Yes. If it was still alive, we'd have to make it a vegetable. We don't want cut open rat running around the room.
Let me stab it in the head.
No.
Cut it off.
Put it down.
She thought she was going to have problems with her freaking...
Just do it. It'll be awesome. Oh no!
Okay.
Dude!
You beat it.
Get it out, Jones.
Oh!
Now put it back together.
There you go. Oh, it's got a bunch of liquid in it.
I remember Mr. Allhorn's class.
If that wasn't an execution, I don't know what it is.
I know a bunch of people took those home, and they actually started stabbing people. Do you know Bryce Anderson? He got stabbed with the one that was in the draw.
You need to work on your cutting skills, dude.
I'm sorry.
He's used to bigger animals.
I'm used to a knife.
Yeah.
Do we got scalpel in here?
Steak knife?
I don't trust
him. You can ask Ms. Gardner for a steak knife.
Yeah, where's my medical scissors at? All
right, I think we found the heart, guys. Where? Oh, right here. Right behind the chest cavity.
I was gonna kill it.
If Bridge would move his phone, we could all see the thing.
Oh, there's some pepperoni. See the pepperoni.
Oysters.
Can we get a steak knife? It's getting hard to cut.
I think that's hard.
Steak knife. Steak knife.
I just need to be careful so I don't cut the paw or the lawn.
You might kill it.
Yeah, I might kill it.
You might kill it.
This is surgery, not.
You gotta save it. You gotta.
This isn't rocket science. This is
we're gonna put it back together.
Can we cut its head off and look its brain?
Actually, you have to ask
Miss Gardner. When we're done, can we chop its head off and look at the brain? Yeah.
Can't. Sweet.
Why do you need a replacement?
Oh, I'm pretty sure the brain.
Yeah. That one's bigger than mine.
Hey, you also need a replacement. Those are bigger than yours.
I took out his keychain.
Okay, what do I got my next?
I went for the throat. I went for the throat. I tried to kill it.
You have to find a kidney. That'd probably be.
Kidney's like way under.
Sorry,
man.
Right?
You're cutting its manhood off.
I am.
This is wrong.
Why?
Don't even think about that.
It got some nice legs.
You might have to do it like a deer.
Don't eat it.
Oh! Everybody watching this will be seeing this, and it's like if they
do it,
they feel it.
Lost it.
No.
Nobody wants that to happen to him. What if he wakes up right? What if he wakes up right now, man?
He'll probably cut his arm.
That's gonna be the least of his worries.
Yeah.
Okay, Dylan.
Other than the fact that you ripped his intestines.
Yeah.
Oh, you still live. For about
Dylan.
A couple minutes.
Yeah.
What are we looking for?
I don't know what we're looking for.
We can't look for the uterine horn because that's in a female, you idiot.
We
can't find that.
We can figure out the horn.
Kidney. Right.
Right there.
Right here's a kidney. You see it right here?
Yes.
Kidney.
Yes.
Take it off. Now what are we looking for?
Kidneys off him.
The uterine.
Oh, the male.
Why are you looking at the female?
There's
the boxes for
me. Yes, to the brains.
All right, just chop its neck, cut that around the neck and chop it off. I've always wanted to know what a brain feels like.
Now. He looked in his eyes. He's like hurt really bad.
Oh god, it touched me.
Did you guys rip his stomach open?
Yeah. Yes, we did.
Did you?
Surprise.
No, we didn't cut the stomach open. We weren't that stupid.
His mouth looks like he had a rough night.
And like grew all over me.
Come here, Charlie. Get over here so you can cut this sucker open.
No,
he's good.
His entire hands are covered in rat hair.
What?
He likes to
what?
Do this. He's not gonna watch.
Look, I see rat hair on your hands. He's got rat hair on his hands.
Yep.
I already ate lunch.
Yeah, this is it right here.
Chop it at the
right,
back.
He cut his tail off.
Chop it at
that's,
the
you
back.
Can't, you can't off. Cut skull.
See, this is cut that.
Oh no.
Right to the back of the neck, man.
Oh god.
Kill shot.
There's blood. Now
kill.
Cut straight over. It's nice and easy.
Oh, can we look at plates with its eyes?
No, Rich.
I will.
We can use its eyes for models.
Start cutting. Easy.
I bet we dissect you, Dylan.
Yep. I think so.
Yeah, we're soaking a formaldehyde solution for a year in your back.
Okay. You might want to make a further insertion skull. Back. Want to make a further insertion back?
I told you not to cut there because the skull's there.
You gotta chop its neck off, guys. You gotta neck chop.
No, we don't.
Neck chop.
I raise your hand.
Why the ear?
Oh. Raise your hand if you want to just chop it in half and then dig through.
I want it to be chopped in half. Come on, guys. Oh, you just took off part of its ear. It's getting
worse. Pretty sure it's bad.
His eyes, it looks like he's enjoying it.
You gotta make it a little easier. It looks like he's dead.
You gotta right probe it, guys. You gotta probe it.
What do you think Miss Gardner would do if we poked his eyes out? Yeah. Scissors.
There you go. Now you got the insert.
Oh. This looks insanely professional.
Well, this actually happened.
He's like.
Yeah, he puts pressure on it and it snaps and then rat goes on the floor.
There we go. We're in.
Oh.
Ooh, that sounded gross. You're not going to cut through the bone.
Yes,
is
these are made
holding like rubber.
There you go. We're in now.
Oh god, that sounds
yeah,
terrible.
These were made to cut through bone. We did this in all.
I'm looking away if it explodes. I don't want
easy.
Brain material
okay.
on me.
Yes, I'm here.
The skull explodes and brain matter goes all over the camera.
Would you quit? All
right. So we've been at this for 20 minutes.
Get over there.
I'm gonna go use a lot
I have,
of axe well, rays. Would you like to borrow some Dylan?
I'd like to borrow the rat.
I've cut a deer's balls off.
Oh.
Yeah, two.
I know,
but. Oh, all right. There's our brain. I don't want to go further.
Hey, can you just chop it? Chop. Neck chop it.
Okay, I got to autofocus on that. It won't let me. Hold on.
Neck chop it. Yeah.
You
have
to
be a brain surgeon.
I don't want to be a brain surgeon.
You can't even pull the brain.
How are you going to be a terrorist if you can't neck chop
it? Pull it out. Pull it out. Pull it out.
That's all we're getting.
Oh, that looks gross.
Alright.
Alright, moving them, buddy.
Alright, I think that's all.
Chop him in half.
Cut its arms off. We vote cut its arms off.
He's got liquid on his cut his whiskey.
Cut his teeth off.
What's your guys' deal?
We gotta be vintage.
It's fine. It's fine.
Por favor.
Go get Garner so we can tell where it's
going. Do you mind if we cut its arms off?
We're not cutting its arms off.
Please. Why? It'd be odd for science.
Come on, guys. We gotta demoralize it.
No.
Sure. We can do it again. Check how many times people have done that. Oh, man. What is that?
We're just gonna
focus on the
yeah, we can do that.
Yes, cut it out, pull it out, and we'll have a nice little gallery.
Nice and easy. Here you go. Easy. You cut into her. Don't cut into her. Right here. I got right there.
He does every day when he gets
cutting into it. You do realize that, right?
You cut it sliver. No. Isn't it the liver?
Sure. Tyler probably will.
Oh, sorry.
You cut him, okay? How about that?
Yeah, AIDS.
Get rat disease.
Yeah,
get AIDS. Get raids.
Go down, champ.
Here we go.
Oh.
What is that? That weird dark stuff.
That's a liver.
It's just a liver.
Weird dark stuff.
This is onion.
Raids. Oh.
No, 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 that's the poop cord.
Oh, okay, I'm back.
Cut it. Oh.
Disconnect it.
Cut the poop cord. Cut it. Who here says yes to cut the poop cord?
No.
I bet your nose won't.
I thought it disconnected.
I want to see a third one. Oh god, you guys cut his head off. Hey, why didn't we, they cut their head off?
Dude, it's like all bone.
I wonder why.
What kind of dog you got?
Oh, dude. That's awesome.
You skinned it.
Look.
Logan, we need to skin ours.
Like, I'll give you $100 if you just...
Dude, they skinned theirs.
Leroy. Leroy, you're gonna make a belt. You gotta tan it now.
Oh, God.
You got any soap?
We're gonna make a mini rug. Cut its head off.
Shut. I'll cut your head off.
As long as on the. Oh, what is that?
It's speedy.
Is that his heart?
That's his heart.
Lungs.
There's the pepperonis.
Oh, I thought you pulled it off.
Need a new heart?
Anybody? Where are you cutting?
We're taking near everything out of here.
Cut his rib cage.
We already did cut his rib cage.
Cut his rib cage before, so you can
see. What if I need a sarcophagus? Oh, we forgot something.
You're gonna wake this guy
what
up.
What is that? Is that the diaphragm?
I don't think so.
Not
we
until
just...
we have cybernetics.
We gotta skin it.
We're gonna waste billions of dollars raising this cyber rat.
You have to remove the brain and put it in the stomach.
No, we can't.
Yeah. Put the heart in the brain.
Now you're gonna finger
it. We should put a foot.
Foot by the foot?
Surgically.
Austin, what is wrong with you? Yeah, they call me.
They
call me weird.
The billion-dollar man. Or the billion-dollar rat.
Billion-dollar rat.
He's this can go on the black
Austin,
market.
Austin, it's gonna explode all over your hand.
And this can go on the black market for about 25 cents.
So you should be finishing up, so you have plenty of time to clean up and wash your hands.
Okay.
I guess Austin doesn't eat lunch. She's gonna sit in here and just play with the dead rat.
I am gonna sit in here and play with the dead rat. Alright,
let's cut its leg off. Cut its leg off.
No, we're not cutting its leg off.
Yes!
What are you doing? Cut it off its bones?
What is that? Oh, God.
He likes man.
No!
This is
gonna no, I'm not
you're
watching.
Not a man if you do this. You're not a man.
Oh.
I am a hunter.
Actually, okay, you have to do that
shit. I understand, Hunter. You are not going to do this.
You actually
oh, hell.
You actually have to cut off.
Oh, dude.
He has to do
oh, dude.
Oh! No, this ain't for fun.
Science! Science!
Science.
Just just hanging about.
We have some rat testicles.
Yeah, they'll go on the black market for about a penny.
Hey, we can make a fortune off of that.
There you go. Yeah, we got like 20 rats. Oh, hell. Oh, no.
All right, let's go to the cafeteria and fry these boys up. Hey, you got a grill? All right, where do we throw these things out?
Get the miniature grill.
Here, go take them off. Go wash these off.
Just testicles are in the stomach.
You go wash them off. You gotta wash them. All right, where do we throw the rat away?